Want to turn this into this using these? I gotcha. Before we turn all these spoons into strainer spoons, then please make sure to like and hit that subscribe button because this video wasn't cheap.
So this is what we got.
We're gonna start with some 9mm. Now we've got this Glock 19. Let's bullet some spoons. Well, that vanished, so we'll have to take a look. All right, so next we're gonna use some 5.56, and we're gonna try to make even smaller holes through the rest of the spoons.